everybody else. So many people working together today to make this a successful 5th annual Big Bang clubEFL conference. I'm really happy to be here. And before I start the presentation I prepared, I'm very happy to announce that I have a group with me. We're going to do the What's clubEFL song. Now, don't worry. You don't have to do the song, but if you want to, the lyrics are here, and students, don't worry. If you want to rap, if you want to dance, if you want to stand there and look. No pressure, no pressure. Because usually no pressure means more participation.
Yeah.
This is the idea. I'll give that the secret. Not a secret, really. So this is a song that I wrote when soon after I had the pleasure of meeting Demetrius online. I think it was, yes. I believe it was 4 years ago, almost 5 years ago, when we met. And we met because Demetrius made a quiz. I don't think I was the first, but I was really happy. Without his asking, he just made this quiz. Who's this guy? Made a quiz from my song. So great. So we started talking, and I'll tell you more when I do the presentation. He asked me if I could write a song. I said, sure, this is the song. And I think you know a little bit. But again, don't worry. I'm going to play. Oh, you're welcome again, and again, and again. So, this song is about clubEFL, of course, and really one of the earliest things, I think, about blended learning. Yeah. Certainly the only blended learning song for children I have ever seen. So I continue to be very impressed with Demetrius and everyone who works with clubEFL. So, honored to be here. This is What's clubEFL. And I don't know how loud this is. We're going to check.
It's okay.
Can you be my DJ? I need a DJ.
Oh, photographer. Okay.
Is this okay? Louder, softer? Okay, DJ. What's clubEFL? I hear you say it's a way to give your students a chance to play. Every girl and boy, we gave it to you. Relax and enjoy it. What's clubEFL? I hear you say it's a way to give your students a chance to play in your English classroom. Every girl and boy, we create a community. Relax and enjoy it. Learn English isn't boring. Learning English is cool. Get it. Don't start with clubEFL and your use it anywhere you teach to support ELT. It's built on your classes. You enrich them with activities to do on the computer, at school or at home. They're fun to do together.
They're fun to do alone.
Learn English through movies, songs, and songs. It's easy to use. Just follow along.
Yeah.
These guys have the special moves. What's clubEFL? What's clubEFL? I hear you say it's a way to give your students a chance to play. In your English classroom, every girl and boy can create and communicate, relax and enjoy. What's clubEFL? I hear you say it's a way to give your students a chance to play. In your English classroom, every girl and boy can create and communicate, relax and enjoy. It's a book about their safety, and clubEFL is the safest place to be. Just doing an assessment, there are many resources, countless quizzes you can use in your course. Thank you very much, thank you!
Thank you very much.